Customize the appearance of Windows 10 to your own personal preference. First, right-click the desktop, and from the drop-down menu, select Personalization. You can also select the Start button and type Personalization. To change the desktop background, expand the Background drop-down menu. If you want to use a preloaded or personal picture for your background, select Picture and choose an image. For a solid colored background, select Solid Color and choose one from the palette shown or create your own. If you want to use multiple pictures for your background, select Slideshow and choose the folder where your pictures are located. Select how often the background image should change and any other settings. All background changes occur immediately. Customize the accent colors in Windows on the Colors tab. Select a Windows accent color, create a custom color, or select the checkbox to allow Windows to automatically choose an accent color for your background. Adjust any other desired color settings, including the default app mode, which changes applications from light to dark or vice versa. Personalize your Windows lock screen by changing the background or adding detailed statuses of chosen apps, including updates from your calendar or email. Themes are collections that include background images, sounds, accent colors, and mouse cursors. Choose a preloaded theme, create your own, or visit the Windows Store for a wider selection. Customize your Start menu and Taskbar by adjusting any of the listed settings to your preference. Some settings might not occur immediately. Sign out of your Windows profile and then sign back in to see your personalized settings.